Hey there, a new app made right here in Utah is hoping to strengthen the business of local restaurants.
Which is so cool, and I'm excited to hear about this. The one and only Jordan Hogan is in studio with us. He is our tech reporter, always bringing us some cool things. Jordan, this sounds pretty neat.
Yes, Jenny and Amanda, it's very neat. So it's kind of like Yelp meets Instagram and Pinterest, all kind of smushed into one. But the thing is, it's not just about searching the menu, it's about finding the food you want using pictures.
I know what you're thinking. Another app to tell you where to eat, only for you to have no idea what to eat once you get there.
You get halfway there with Yelp and with Google, right? You find highly rated restaurants, but then you end up with your bum in the chair and you go, okay, well now what do I order?
PopDish goes a step further by doing more than just telling you where to eat though. The app actually focuses on finding the perfect place that offers the dish that you want. The CEO and co-founder, Michael Sorensen, says his wife helped him come up with the idea a couple of years ago and they started developing it in January. It's often said that you eat with your eyes, so PopDish users browse the menu by photo rather than scrolling through a bunch of words.
We reach out, we say, hey, we've already got your menu loaded in. If you want to give us permission to use your photos, we'll drop those in. Otherwise, people will take pictures of their own and they'll add them.
You can also tap the What's Good Here button to pull up a list of top-rated dishes for that restaurant. For Sorensen, it's not just about helping people find their favorite food.
Especially right now with the COVID crisis, we're hoping it's a boon to restaurant owners. We're hoping it's something that can drive more traffic to them.
The PopDish team say they're working on creating a lists feature where users can curate things like the top 10 salads in Utah County, or cheap healthy eats nearby, or maybe even something like the best chocolate cake in Utah. Users are encouraged to rate dishes, add photos, and share new discoveries to earn pop cred and exclusive badges.
We want the cool local independent mom and pop restaurants here to stay in business because that's where the fun is, right? That's where the unique dishes are.
The PopDish team are also hoping to make the app more user-friendly for people with dietary restrictions.
So Jenny, wow. I know that you're one of those people that does have those dietary restrictions. So I can imagine this could be very useful for you, people like you, everywhere across Utah and across the country.
You 100% caught my attention with that because it's not easy going out to a restaurant and ordering. So thank you, Jordan.
It isn't. Yeah, it's also, I should mention, it's also free for people to use. It's also free for businesses to get on there.